was superb, wasn't it?
It was a great.
Every fight was a ding dong, and there was some right knockouts. So, Amine, left body kick to start it. Hard leg kicks coming in from Amine. Looks so much bigger though, doesn't he?
He does. He looks very strong indeed. Lovely right hand. Your chest.
He looks. He looks so wet. Look how big he looks, Jules. Mohamed Afitou not getting into it yet.
They both made weight, so
yeah, of course, my James just seems so much bigger.
Yeah, he looks it. Guards are up high.
That was a good body shot.
Oh, nice.
Felt that one. Gonna get caught here, Afitou, if he's not careful. Started a little bit too slow. Good body shot though from him.
Still pushing forward.
Yeah. Good counters going on here. Good knee, left up was a good counter for him. Noukrache. Counter left up was nice.
Yeah, good work. Afitou looking a little bit worse for wears, the reddening on the skin. Still working away. Guards is trying to.
Yeah, good strong left, right knee, I should say, sorry. Good body shots going in from Afitou.
Yeah, he's just dropping the guard slightly after a combination now as the time's setting in.
Spinning back fit was blocked well. Fist was blocked well, sorry. Crowd starting to get behind this, Julie, as the auditorium warms up.
Yeah, really enjoying this one.
Swinging left up.
Heavy
right knee, sorry, left knee. He's getting caught on the way out, Afitou, as well. It's a little bit slower of the two.
Yeah, he is getting caught ever so slightly there. Good work rate though, still high.
Jumping knee, gets caught with the right hand, wibbles the left, wobbles the legs a little bit.
Good right hand back.
So much nice. Bigger. Oh, Noukrache, as I'm saying, I hope I'm saying that right.
But Afitou's doing a great job here, strong finish from him.
End of round 1, round 2.
Change of jab straight away as the bell starts.
Nice push kick down the centre.
He's uncertain, Afitou, you can see. I mean, just catching him with the leg kicks needs to be, you can see he's got more heaviness in his shots, Jacob, yes?
Yeah. Got a little bit more power.
Yeah.
Afitou though, still coming forward, jab for jab there, kick for kick.
Nice left up counter. Said about the back of the head, it was on the back of the head. You'd think though, if Amine pushed in, it could cause a stoppage. You know, if he had more gusto when he's worked, you know?
Yeah, more push forward, more aggression with it.
He's letting Afitou score here.
Yeah, I mean, Afitou is doing well scoring. He's keeping that work rate up. He said this was going to be a very interesting match to open the show. Two similar kind of styles going at it.
Yeah. Working better here, Afitou. Started to found his range better.
Yeah.
Now he's started to pick holes at Amine. Has to be busier. Nice left up, caught that well, took it well on the chin.
Good angling around from Afitou. Noukrache standing his ground.
Crowd getting behind this now. Overhand right from Amin's land. That tries to land it, but target area is just out of reach, really. Doesn't go well going backwards, JK.
Oh, deep breaths as we're into the last minute. Swings that left hook in, misses. Needs to put it behind a combination. Wild shots heading in.
He's chopping away at them legs all the time. Afitou having a better round here. He's having the better of this round, I believe.
Yeah, he's working away, yeah. Isn't he? Faked in the right hand, coming with a low kick. It's good work from Afitou.
Yeah, they're a good gym, aren't they? Amrani Palace. I mean, it's from the German team.
Well timed. Technique.
End of round two.
Everybody has been talking about the return of Simsek and Matthew Dahlman. Unfortunately, I won't be there, but it is going to be a scorcher. Make sure you don't go anywhere for that one.
Definitely looking forward to that one. Get your front row seat tickets.
Going for it now.
Step.
Happy to.
Work right up a little bit. Once again.
Beautiful left kick to the body that Amin's got, and he's stopped using it.
Noukrache has stepped up his game as well. He seems
Do you know what? He's got some kahunas on him, hasn't he, Afitou, to be able to go forward like this. He's a brave kid,
yeah.
Because he looks massive, his opponent. Really does look so much bigger.
It's great work, great. He's using the angle as well with his footwork as well, Afitou.
Overhand right, tried to go over the top with the left hook. It's through the middle, goes the knee for him. Amin, body shot was deep for him. Afitou getting a bit scrappy because the energy levels are dropping, JK.
You know, they've definitely put the work rate in, though.
Indeed.
No holding back. Noukrache just missing a game with some of the shots.
To him and throwing. Need to stay off them ropes, though, mate.
Yeah. To looking in control, just throwing the shots off as Noukrache walks in.
The corner of Kamal Amrani just really sort of screaming their charge forward, but he just seems to be moving so slowly.
He's walking into something every time as well now.
What a brave kid, happy to.
It's another thing Big Mo said, the sneaky uppercut. He's using it very wisely here. Yeah. Really nice to break the guards.
Wise words from the big man himself, giving us the lowdown on what's what and who's who. Good body shot there, goes in from Amin. We're into the final minute, Jules.
Yeah, the work rate's still high in this round number three. Good knee from Noukrache, spinning back fist attempt. Nice shots being delivered and landed from Afitou.
Work rate from Afitou would have gotten this fight, I believe. He's been busier.
Looking for that left hook to the body. Well, Afitou is just working away, getting the combos in. It's the last 10.
Last 10 seconds. It's been a good fight. This to open the show. That was
end
a ding dong.
Round three, end of this fight.
Well, there we go. Kept trying to land that one later on in the rounds, but he was missing with the left hook. He was super sharp here in that first round. Lovely. Round number two, Afitou started to come through a bit stronger in our eyes. Heavy shots landing. Afitou just seemed to step it up another gear. We will see how the judges have the decision.
We have a winner by split decision. He's from the blue corner, Mohammed.
Well, split decision. Very, very close indeed, but he took the win on points. Congratulations, Afitou. Thought he'd done the most work, landed the shots. We are going to have a word with him.
That was a very hard fight. Very, very hard fight. You know, he looked big. He looked so much bigger than you. The first round was very difficult, but round two and three, you found your feet. He started to do better. Was that how you felt in there? He looked so big, but really big.
Yeah, it's normally it's, I don't fight in this weight, but this time we fight in 72.5, and good, you know. The most important thing is not big or it's what you do.
Indeed, there's a saying that Evander Holyfield used to say: bigger's not better, better is better. Tonight you were better than him. It was a good fight. We'd like to see you in your proper weight, but you've got a very exciting style. Would you like to say anything about your coach or anybody else you'd like to say anything?
I want to thank my coach for everything. For the day, every day, he helped me for everything. My corner, my family from Spain, I love you all. And thank you for all these people to come here to show to see this fight.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, a nice round of applause, please.